How you doing today, guys? Bomber here. We're getting ready for another cleanup. This is actually going to be a double because we've already cleaned off some mats down here. You know what? I need to turn this volume down a little bit. Just a little bit too much there. There we go. So we've got already got a set of mats and a set of buckets already come out. We're at 40 some odd percent here. And what we've got still sitting in the bucket over there is not going to be enough, but we are sitting on good gold. We jump into the gold map here. We'll see here. Let's zoom out a bit. There we go. So 359, 348, 384, and 409. They're the ones we have currently taken out these ones. Well, that's for now. So you can see there's only 231 left in that one. Zero there and 246 in there. Excuse my hiccups. So we've just about cleared out this whole lot here. So what we have, whatever we clean up now, should be the best gold for this whole parcel. Should be the best gold. I know we are only using tier 3, I think it is tier 3. We're only using a tier 3 wash plant at the moment. So it's not going to be absolutely amazing, but we might... maybe just get enough to get a new one of these Jupex jigs. We'll definitely have enough to get our last magnetite upgrade, so that's a good thing. I'll get up here and get this last one in. Dumpity dump 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 dump. And choppity drop 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 drop. Very good. Alright. I'm gonna put him where he needs to be, over there. Oh, let's get some lights on, I suppose. Alright, so our excavator is sitting just here. We need to have him about there, I think. Around about there. That should be fine. I'll just jump out. So yeah, we've excavated a nice big chunk of it. You can see there's two right there. There is a little bit of drizzle there, but that's fine. And it comes around through here. And we are sitting on one, two, yeah, the third one across, so. We've got some decent chunks in there. We've still got a lot of gold there and there. Ton of gold here, ton of gold there. But we're making our way across, as it is. But, like I said, we're probably going to need at least one more... dump truck's worth. Just keeping an eye on this. As you can see to the very far right there, just to the left of the 300, we've got the 73, 73, 73, 73, which is our ST buckets. Oh, we've got a broken something. We've broken something, and it's broken on the trommel. We need to shut that down right now and fix it directly. Yep, it's broken on the trommel. We need to shut down the whole lot. You keep lights on though. Let's not be stupid. Oh no, stopping it. Start, start, and start. Let me get this one up the end here. Start, there we go. Alright, so we'll broke. What? Really? I only just replaced you. Alright. Detach. Detach. There we go. Thank you. that. Jump. I might just get up here. We'll just drop it here. We'll get a new one of these. Just outright. To be a Trommel. Trommel. Wheel. Something. I know what it looks like. That's about all I can do for you. Right, parts there. Right, it's going to be a round wheel. Not them. No, not cook cover. Ah, here we go. Reinforced Trommel roller. That's what I want. I do not want the wash plant spring. Yep. Just the one will be fine. For now. Get off. And over here, we'll jump on the roller there. I'll be able to get that stuck back in the machine. Get started back up again. There, thank you. Kick it all in the guts again. Have a quick look, see what we find here. Other yellows, there's a couple on this side. On there. 12%, we'll get this one here. No, there. 10%, no, we're fine. We're fine for a little while. Those two can be turned off. Do we have enough something else broken down here? Seriously? What broke down here? Is it really the same hose? It really is the same hose. Alright, we'll get a new hose. Brand new one. Just gonna throw it on the ground up here. Just buy a brand new one outright, because that's just ridiculous. We just replace that. Just replace that. No more than, what, 4 days ago, 5 days ago? That's ridiculous. Alright, equipment store. Not more parts. Reinforced. Something or other. Jet. And of course it's at the bottom. Why wouldn't it be at the bottom? There it is. My big water pipe. I don't want that either. Why does it just give me random stuff? I'm almost certain I did not actually go to the right after I seen that. Sorry about that, had a cough developing. Alright. How are we doing now? We're at 81% for everything else, so yeah. One more bucket load should be enough to keep us continuing. We want the lights back on though. Just so it'll be fine. Alright, you're set, so we'll just jump into our mate next door. You. Good chunk here. Pretty much, I'm thinking maybe one, maybe two. We need to get this to 100% for sure though. And 5% is not a good enough start. So I probably miss a bucket, I reckon. That's enough. All right, driving. Turn. Oh, no, it's forwards. I'll do it. Back to digging. Completely fluffed that up. Didn't realise that we were going to get the bucket underneath the bucket, the tracks done first. Do that now. Not one there. Only 67. Goodness. Just not quite good enough yet. That'll be about 73. 185. Ninety-four. Okay. We'll grab one more scoop. That should give us 100 that we're looking for. Yep. There we go. All right. Yep. That one, and then this one. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah. Alright. So we can turn a bit. Oh. Look at that. In a rush. Now I am absolutely not utterly stuck. No? Alright, I'll try to go forward then. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Alright. Here we go. That's the way you do it. Just keep on giving it a go. There we are. Alright, get this thing running. Hopefully that's enough. I'm going to 8, there we are. Hopefully. Jump, 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 jump. There we go. Get this thing running. And these two on. Alright. See how that goes, eh? Over. It's only on 80% down the bottom there. So, I don't think it's going to be enough. It should be 20% per, but we are so close to the threshold. I don't think that's going to be enough. We did put 100% in, so I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Those three at the top there, those four at the top there, definitely going to go. These mats here may go. But the buckets down the bottom and the hog pan sluice box, maybe not. Eight, nine, ten. sluice boxes went. Miners mods, one of the miners mods, miners mats just went. And the eight down there was going to be a 17. Another miners mat just went. It's got 94% down here. 97 on the other. Okay, shaker just went. Not quite enough. Still got two more mats to go. Two sluice boxes and all that. Alright. So I'm gonna just jump straight into a truck. No, I don't want that one. I want not that one, this one. I'm gonna go and grab some chonky. Yep, that'll do it. That should be enough to get us through it. Oh! I need him out of the way. Dude, we need you out of the way, man. Oh, yeah, just run that over. Okay. Okay, I'm done now. Get out, stop, get out. I forgot to turn the actual machine back on. Fun stuff, there we go, there. Alright, sluice box just went. Moss just went. Toothbox just went. Ah, there it is. That's what I was looking for. Moss mats. Alright, we'll leave that there. Just want to make sure there's no more 99s. Yep, that's it. All stop. Turn you on. Turn you and you on. Leave that on, leave that one off. These two on. There we go, all set to go. Yep. Gotta get up here. Should be two of these. Yep. See where we go. Right, 0-0. There should be some good gold here. There should be at least 4,000 or 5,000 grams here. Should be. something died. Oh, it's just a little light. It's fine. Another 5,000. That's good. Seriously, come on. All right. That's that one done. Oh, there are only 98. I haven't got all of them yet. Okay. I've only got two mats in there. Why have I only got too much in there? A lot of work. So we're doing all right so far. We haven't even touched the match yet. We're already at 2,500. Goodness gracious, that took a bit of time. That was only that little part. I've still got a couple more there, and I've got to take all them out, and them out, and them out. It's fine, we'll just sit. We'll sit, we'll wait. Wow. Already at 100%. Only 5,000. Should have been a lot more than that. But it was only, mainly, as little ones. Oh goodness. Alright. Turn it on. Check the gold out. Yep. comes that pinpoint up there? Goodness gracious, it's taken a very long time. At least we're up the last little bit. I believe I'm missing one more. There should be four dirty mats in here. I only see three. Don't know what I did with the last one. Nope. three time. Alright, this will be the last of it. Should be a whole bunch in that one. We are down. Machines just died. Unscrew it. Oh. Alright, fight. There we go. Okay. That was 1.5 screws, maybe 2 screws. That might have didn't screw that in properly. Maybe that's what it was. It's just rubbish. Just rubbish. Oh, it is pouring rain right now. Outside in real life. I do not need the reinforced drill. That one. That $39,000 one. Do not need it. My goodness. I love how the bloody game keeps trying to rip me off. Great. Only two? Well, okay. Never seen that happen before. Never ever seen it go. I only need two screws. Everything's always 5 screws. There we go. Nothing left in there, nothing left in there. Except for these mats. Check all the way out. Forty-six, 47, 53. Over 5 grand. That's exactly what I was hoping for. Alright. Let's go turn these off. Take the magnetite with us at 48%. Absolutely. Put that in the back of the ute. There we go. Turn this off and that off. disconnect. You. Top of you. Where is it? I'm going to put this magnetite trailer away now, where it's supposed to go. Yep, we go put this thing over there. Once we hook on. My goodness. It is pouring down outside. And typical. Washed my car today. And waxed it. It's always the way. Every time I wash and wax my car, it rains the very next day. Or at least the day after. I'm sure, absolutely positive, somebody's out there laughing at me. I'm near positive about it. The person that's in charge of the rain and stuff. Positive. Absolutely positive they're laughing at me. Ha ha ha. He's just washed his car. Let's get bucket on him. Yeah, near positive. I'll do. Where's my bucket? That. Put that into. Jump. Into that. Oi, what are you doing? Don't you get all snippy? I'm about to disconnect you. There you go. Do that. That's our 300,000, that's what we needed. 250,000 is what we needed to get our last upgrade. Which means we'll sell the 50 grand, 50,000 more. Only a few minutes left. Let's see how if we can get this money in before you guys have to go. Come on. Real quick now, real quick. So let's not get held up anyway. Let's just get right through this. Don't crash. Don't crash. Oh, and then I crashed. Loading again. It's fine. Smelt that. Ooh. Upgrade then. I was. Just come on. There. Upgrade. Yes. Now. Let's smelt now. 53.58. Very good. Use. And then sell magnetite. All of it. 14,000. Thank you very much. Waiting on the gold. There it is. come on. It's a save right there. There we are. 238,377,000. Is that enough to get a jig? Is that enough to get some sort of equipment? I don't know. I've only got 5 minutes left of recording time before we have to stop. So let's go check it out. Out. Pretty sure this is going to cost us 275. Oh well, that would leave us 100,000 for a planter. Or no, is that old trouble? Is it? No, it's nothing. That's that one. 258. That leaves us with 120. Oh, that one. No, not enough. Oh, no, that's enough. Just. I'm going to grab one of these. See if I get the wrong one. I'll probably get the wrong one. We're going to buy that one. Transport checkout. There we go. Order. Transport. I'll do that one there. Move it to there. Order. Thank you very much. I'll jump in the car and we'll order ourselves to be delivered there too. If you don't mind. If you're going to deliver my pizza there, surely you can deliver me there too. Righto, that's it. We are here somewhere. Oh, there it is. And there's our planter sitting right there, ready to go. There we go. So we'll go and get a one of the things down. We'll pull this one out, and that'll be it for us tonight. Hope you enjoyed the video. A big long one, I know. I apologise. I started it probably a little bit too early. Maybe one bucket load too early, I reckon. Anyway, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.